Oh, that definitely sends us good vibes.
Such a good vibration, such a sweet wicked ear. I'm never gonna.
This once great and wealthy nation lie in the mists of a terrible crisis. The tyrant Banglar used his forces to strike fear and terror into the people. Once brainwashed, they lost their powers to think about wicked hits. The society was ruined. What once was a great economic power lay in darkness. However, single ray of hope remained. A small, powerful band of underground revolutionaries led by the famous Mulk.
Incredible Mulk.
Interesting. Launched a giant campaign to overthrow Banglar and freedom of the nation. Banglar would be disposed of by employing a new squad of 3 androids, creating a technology powerful enough to defeat Banglar's forces that took time to develop. But just as the testing phase was reached, the tide turned against Mulk and his brave forces. They fumbled the ball and blew it. Many people were bashed and fired. So because of that, only one option was left: to use the untested androids. Your mission is to overthrow the regime and dispose of Banglar. And with this, the final close game began. Or was it?
I was told there would be ninja warriors. What's this cyborg android bullshit?
Well, that's the thing. We're actually playing Nii. No, wait, I'm sorry. It was Ninjawa.
Oh, that's what it is. I'm just saying.
Oh, no, it's actually Ninja Warriors. So, this is an interesting game. I played it and beat it once before. This is Bo's first time looking at it. So let's get right to it.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, I mean, I think I'll know the name, that's about it. Kunoichi, of course, there has to be a ninja.
So, we have the bulky ninja, 6.89 feet, well over 1,500 pounds. Which, I'm surprised, if it's the first robot, it wasn't Kunoichi. Because even the Spoonie one said it best, if any scientist was going to make a robot that would look like humans, the first one they would make is a female one, because, let's face it, the first thing they would want to do is bang it, and then cut to Dr. Insane and go, yeah, that's pretty much true.
We're all perverts. That's just human race.
And then a 5.58-foot Kunoichi with a respectable 143 pounds, because, you know, she still needs to watch her girl's figure. And then there's Kamaitachi, who looks the most cyborg of them all, with 6.07 feet, and yet weighs just a little bit more than the Kunoichi at 220 pounds.
Hold on, that ninja was like 1,500 pounds, right? The Kunoichi weighs in at a dainty 143.
And then the other one, just 220.
What? The flesh wouldn't add that much weight to... Oh my god, who did these numbers? What is this nonsense? Did somebody fuck up the localization?
Probably so. But anyway...
There's supposed to be another zero for the Kunoichi to come out. Forget it. The robot. The obvious robot.
So, since you're blind to this one, you choose the first character I play as.
Oh, obviously it's the Kunoichi, man. You heard Spoonie.
Gotta go with the female ninja. Stage 1.
I regret
start
nothing.
Operation. Is it a game?
I've never seen a game timer start at 4 nines. That's new on me. At least not with like a decimal point in there somewhere. I mean, suppose by rights there should be, just say the fact there isn't.
And here's the interesting thing, you can pick up stuff, you can't actually move with it. So you're forced instead to immediately toss it aside.
Well, of course, you're not the 1,500-pound robot, dude. You don't have that kind of strength.
But that's the thing, even if you were that robot, you still can't lift and carry.
Okay, yeah, there's definitely a typo in the wait somewhere. Jeez.
I'm the strongest male alive. I can survive any hit. Ah, okay, I'm going down a little bit.
There's a huge monster. We saw a blood pit.
And again, I apologize for the flickering screen, but you know what? To those who don't like it watching at home, you're the one who chose to watch this video, so you have yourself to blame for that.
And you know what? You know what they say? You chose war.
So, that thing you see there that clearly looks like an energy canister, that is for health.
Well, it's an energy can. Oh god, we're gonna muscle bomb him. Same thing looks like an E-can. Well, it's an E-can. I know what to do as far as I can. Oh, look, it's Uzi Nelson that rejects. All they do is get a knife. They're trying to knife a ooh. Girl, that's not right. That's sexy.
That's a low blow there.
Great, we're gonna get all the White Knights of the Warriors out on the internet.
Well, considering it practically takes one hit to take her down, well, for them all to go down from her, why not start with the missiles? Oh no! Explosion! So now we go up against our first boss here, Android 16?
Well, it is Japanese, so why not? They're known to plagiarize. Reference their own stuff, yeah. What? Who taught this? What demon taught a boss how to block? What is this nonsense?
Oh yeah, and there is a thing I should tell you. You are able to block yourself, only if you hit down a hold down the attack button, which, for one thing, why would you make that an option when you clearly have other buttons on your Super Nintendo that could...
Why isn't, you know, L or R, like, you know, like, oh god, really?
Have we learned nothing from our experiences of playing, Batman Forever? And also, for a side-scroller, you do have, a bomb attack. So figure may as well finish it off with a bomb attack.
What an awkward way to end the stage. Everybody just flying off.
Whee!
Oh, I got blowed up. Oh, okay, well. I was like, wait, how's he still alive? Oh. Well, I'd say you're terminated, but eh, it wasn't climactic enough.
Well, we did talk about plagiarism, so it's only fair we bring this up. Want to live, don't steal my lines.
Comma. Yes. Yeah, exactly. If you want to live, don't steal my lines. I think you close your motorcycle. What? Yes, that's right. This Terminator wants Sarah Connor's clothes.
And one thing I should mention about the bomb, if it's not flashing with the weapon underneath there, if you get knocked down, you automatically lose a charge for it. So that's kind of a BS thing, but at least once it is charging, until you use it, you still have it with you.
Okay, one of these guys looks less like he should be fighting more like you went for a day of fishing. I caught up in the wrong place a long time.
Oh, I just caught myself a pike and sea bass, and I was just trying to gut it open. Why is this female ninja attacking me for some reason? Also, why am I giving myself this accent that's making me sound like Jerry Seinfeld? What's the deal with attacking all these robotic ninjas?
Wow. Yeah, put a little more something into it, dude. It's not like you care.
Yeah, that's a good example of how you can lose it.
You know, I feel like this sounded more like the hair when they died in Rival's Heart, but those weren't exactly the
same. What
advanced voice acting, jeez. Somehow it sounds less phoned in than this year. What the fuck is this going on? I'm sorry, what? This sounds silly. Also, nice mask, dude, seriously.
Oh, it's a drama mask from, what was it? Shinobi X. Or Shinobix, as it were.
Shinobix, not being taken by anyone. Not recommended. Yeah, no, this way you might as well just put on the Richard Nixon mask. I am not a crook! Screaming at the ninja confuser. Good OEG, excuse me.
Robo, you were known for so much better shit than this. Why are you subjecting yourself to this now?
Please just kill me now.
What has my life become? Ah, damn it.
Oh, well, apparently he's that cut off. Good lord.
So yeah, interesting thing about the robots, you attack their front, they will almost always block, but if you attack their back, then they're defenseless.
Great. Well programmed. Ugh. I can't get over it. It's like someone came off of NES River City Ransom and was like, you know what? That's how it sounds in my head. Let's voice act that instead of text it. Bar.
Do people actually go biff and boof, or do they actually just go blah?
They just like their buttons. I don't even know. Alright, you sir are no Wolverine, get the hell out of here.
It's not even a knockoff Wolverine from Ninja Hayate. Moral suit until they made one of my other characters a pink version of me. Oh, now we got the white and gray versions of them.
Oh, great timing with those blades. That sounds good.
The good news is, it does affect the other enemies as well.
I'm shocked considering other enemies. I've seen other enemies that does not work on them. Because why would there be friendly fire? Well, I mean, friendly fire. I wonder if you get hurt if your kunai is if you swing their kunai, and that's what you caught the fan blade. So you're actually
who knows? Yeah.
Because the other
I was hoping to throw that at an enemy. Thank you for ruining that.
Jeez.
I mean, do you realize how hard it is to take down those giant human-sized battle bots? I mean, seriously, look at that thing.
I make her up to the battle mod, so I'm not familiar with it. Damn it. Oh.
Ah, dang it.
Man, even when it has no head, it knows how to block effectively.
Seriously? Come on.
Really? God, now I am getting reminded of Rival Turbo's shitty throw mechanics from enemies.
Yeah, you can die now. Oh man, wonder who this next boss is. Oh no, not. Oh, I was gonna say, what's his face from Texas Chainsaw Massacre? But no, it's a firefighter that's trying to act like a samurai.
But with his chainsaw. What is this? Japan, even. Where's his localization? Oh, either way, God. Video games are weird.
Oh, that only just hit you?
That's not. It only just wicked hit me yesterday, you guys.
Oh man, close battle here. Ah!
Now I'm getting flashbacks to Running Man. Jeez. Oh no, she was a robot all along!
No! But thankfully, it has Ninja Gaiden 1 rules, where so long as you keep continuing, you can pretty much have infinite lives slash continues.
But it kicks you out of the level? Do you have to restart it entirely?
The last checkpoint, so pretty much the section just before
there
the boss.
Okay, so there are checkpoints.
Yeah. So, should we keep going with the Kunoichi train, or should we try out
a
different
one? Let's try the heavyweight ninja, because ninjas should never weigh that much. How they're supposed to be
killed. I was actually hoping you would choose him. I'm glad you did, because this guy, unless you go for level one, he is an absolute mess to play with. It's like, oh, he's a powerhouse, that's nice and everything. Only problem. He jumps for shit.
You know what's sad? The only one that looks human at all of the three playables is G, the female. Uh-huh. Just saying. Arms, obvious robot. Eyes here, obvious robot. The other one doesn't even try to pretend he's a robot. But the Kunoichi, nah. This guy's that thing is just human as well. Thanks, Japan. Again, no wonder she's so basil. Oh, wait, I'm sorry, I don't think I just realized. He has nunchucks?
Yeah.
He thinks he's Michelangelo. Oh, fuck that. Not a play at the infertile characters, is it? Fucking wash the taste of this shit out of my mouth, might as well a real. Fucking ninja kids are like, jeez. Oh yeah, obviously next time I-
What do we keep falling for this? We just keep running into his fists!
Wait, is anybody involved supposed to be human in this? Because I feel like those Banglars, if they're human, those families should be really fucking humble, at least more than this. Well, I suppose for Banglars, like, what? Point being, they are like, cheap. Oh, yeah, this guy looks like a reject from Rise of the Robots. Nice. That's what they're going to want right there. Not the Robo, but Rise of the Freaks.
trying to get back to this boss again. Do you mind? No, I don't mind. Go right ahead. Do you mind, Kunoichi?
We can't hit! That's not the answer I was expecting. It's like a football attack or something. He does his bad. Like, starts away, and then he's like, yeah, I can do a karate kick.
I mean, seriously, the fact that he has, like, a football tackle, that's about the only thing he's got going for him.
I was about to say, well, at least the boss is now easier to decide. Never mind, he's dying really hard suddenly. Great. Blocking with an active chase, do you think that would actually hurt? Your fists are getting stopped by a cutting blade.
So, of course, I luck by going through a rushing Sparta kick.
Or, like, one of Guy's supers in Alpha Sutri Power Alpha 3, jeez.
Stage 3, start operation.
This needs a Mario 2.
So, meanwhile, in the tree, I'm trying to think. Temple in Secret of Mana.
Oh yes, Dryad is the mana fountain, yeah, underground. I was gonna say Final Fight, but no, that could work better. Great, we're gonna start fighting zombies and floating tomato in any second now. Oh my god, did I just see a Ken ripoff? Yes, I just saw a Ken ripoff!
I'd say it's part Ken ripoff, part Palaroncini. Larry Palaroncini from the Bad Nibble Scene!
Oh, God! We're in a football game! In a football game? Here's the bad news, boys. We're in a halftime show in a football game.
Bam!
Dude.
Oh, so close! I had a bomb special and you ruined it! For that, you get stupid
real
nunchuck
nice
attacks.
I don't even know what the hell to say to this thing. Whatever this is.
And of course, unless the plot actually demands it, he only then does he jump. Otherwise, he can't jump.
Yeah,
shit.
Yeah, I'm real glad you decided you're gonna show me this one, Eizen. I feel like my life is just completely altered now that I've seen Ninja Warriors.
I mean, you changed my life, bro!
I know, this one, water cooler breaks.
Oh god, now the most terrifying enemy of them all! Businessmen!
Hojo, is that you? Ugh. Go back to Final Fantasy VII, yikes! Ugh. think I threw up a little in my mouth. Damn you, Hojo!
Awesome, much needed health.
You needed the health back, buddy.
Got a rare zero.
Oh god, I'm Super Shredder! He's gonna show-
it's
not him, it's just, I already forgot what his name was, the main, antagonist from this game.
Damn, I was- we're suddenly Turtles in Time, and I was gonna mention TV screens, and, like, Shredder was gonna pop up. Sorry, I keep confusing this for a much better game, my apologies. Whether that's a little bit better game, though, is up to the, that's up to you.
Oh no!
You know, somehow you're doing pretty good with the, bad character.
I think I can pull out one final attempt. No, I'm dead.
I turned to it, just put me in, coach. I know it's Wilson. I know what's riding on. I'm just gonna say it's false frame of mind. Again, it'd be nice if you could choose to change character at the start of every level instead of only when you die.
Yeah.
Again, Mario. Yes, Mario didn't do it, but at least that's all.
Just trying to get to work through the subway tunnel. Ugh.
They're just commuters. Come on, man. Oh, LA's rough.
Speaking of rough, it's raining acid, and by acid I mean just more missiles.
Oh, this is dangerous. That morning commute is just killer, right, bro? Palm tree. I think I'll stick with that one. Yeah, stick close to all the living in New York City.
Stop running in my fists! In fact, I think, Mr. Sandman said it best. Tell your face to leave my fist alone.
Quit blocking my hits with your face. That's quoted by zombies. Quoted from the game.
And of course, it makes me think of another quote from Kung Pao Into the Fist. Face to foot style! How did you like it? I'm sure on some other well-known planet, that would be quite impressive. Your only flaw here is, this is Earth. Well then, try my nuts to your foot style!
Cool. Oh god.
Anytime that robot can go down, I would greatly appreciate it.
Stop blocking. Fucking bad day.
Also, I had no idea how I did that super fist of mine. Whatever. I beat him, I'll take it.
Oh no, a helicopter. What is this, the Matrix suddenly? Jeez.
Get to the chopper!
Let Morpheus escape.
So we're not talking about this anymore. Yeesh. There.
I'm so sure the game feels to me like it's trying to be rival turf, but worse. What the fuck is this game?
Not the businessman again! I just want to send you some great deals on the savings.
They're the Ridley of this universe. I just want to tell you how to get out where the exit is now. Well, folks, it looks like this raid. Bad news, you won't get to see the last play of the character.
Trust me. I played through the rest of this game. We will get to see the next one. It's preferred that you go through. You play as Ninja in the first part of this game because it just gets ridiculous afterwards.
Does that machine gun at least do friendly fire? Jeez.
It probably could.
Good job, buddy. You're shooting at nothing.
And it always follows the same pattern. It attacks one side, then the other side, then the other, and the other.
Oh my god. How bad is this? You have to see it.
Oh no! Professor Holdro actually got a hit on me!
God, he tanked me with Genova cells. Ugh. Oh god, he cloned himself. It is Genova.
Genova Cell Witnesses, we'd like to offer you some Sephiroth skills. Ah!
God damn it, Hojo Birth, Hojo Life, Hojo Death, Hojo Synthesis.
Oh god, it's Rolento!
That was not my first thought, but oh lord, either way. God, what is this?
Can't believe you actually got me with that.
The whole thing on his head supposed to be. Is that a mask or something? What the fuck is even what is this game? I don't know.
God!
Oh, that sound. Wow. What a horrible thing he's attacking you with. Ear lasers, I guess. Good god. I like how you jump to the background just for the sake of trying to hit you from behind, jeez. Okay, there, at least now.
Yeah, that was really no way how I was gonna dodge that.
No health left, buddy, come on. Oh, for God's sake, and jump to the background. Oh, damn, got him. 66-39. Ah, that was almost a cool number.
No, I can get one more good hit! Oh, no.
Nope, he can't get it up anymore. He's done.
Damn. Rolento fell on harsh times.
This game. Made this?
I remember it was Tato, and I believe Natsune.
What happened to Harvest Champ?
I have a motorcycle! How do I use motorcycle? All I know is how to throw! And occasionally punch people and give them nunchucks.
Not even give it to like hit him like as a gift. He's like, I don't do anything here. You want him? Normal. Thank you.
Ah, damn it. blasted me through the eyes.
For the rest, we're about to reach that gold bot to grab you instead of throw you. He just self-destructs and does like a ton of damage.
Oh god, now it's getting to the point where the first boss is actually a regular enemy now.
Oh great, one of those beat-em-up things where you're like, I don't recycle the first boss making another move.
Cyber Andore is here to fight. Man, death to a nut punch. I guess robots are closer to humans after all.
Provoking the uncanny valley. Oh god, what the... It's a...
R2-D2, I think your cousin wanted a shot to be in a video game.
Uncle Owen, this thing has a bad motivator in it. Oh, good news, Luke, you don't find any robot ninjas in your universe, so...
Okay, hopefully I wasn't the only one when it was going super slow at that point. Did it seem like he was gonna pick up that guy and then break his spine in half?
No. Oh, you're fitting the Mortal Kombat style thing. Oh wait, I forgot. He's winning the limit.
Fuck, you just piece of shit.
Winners will be made a piece of fucking shit.
Multimedia fucking fuse. Piece of fucking shit.
Dramatic music kicking in. Oh no, we might be close to a boss. Yeah, who cares? You're not building it up for me, game. I'm sorry. I'm just not getting into this.
Yeah, that's a great idea, game. Just keep crying me a river.
Your salty tears are moist.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, let's...
Yeah, keep going. Push me to a corner. There we go. And of course, you would need just one more hit.
Not well, thank you.
We're the Flamen from this game! Ah! They seriously remind me of the Flamen hunchbacks from the Castlevania series. Okay, seriously, why was that pink guy not taking any hits? It's like, finally, you took one. I meant it, not me.
Well, you're technically an it as well, since you're a robot, you have no gender.
Oh, come on, robots have feelings too!
Hashtag equal rights for robots.
Mary Palamancini, don't!
No! I didn't want free tickets to limousine. I'll pay, I'll pay!
So unless some miracle comes by, I get the feeling this is probably gonna be hit for Ninja.
I am sad. We won't get to see Ninja anymore. Oh, what a way to go to, really? Wow. That was insulting. What a way to die. Yeah. So with Castlevania Parallel, that is, that is rather big. How many times has God Amy back to kill me? No.
So that means, unless we really want to play either of the two again, there's only one character left.
I was gonna say, there's only one left, you might as well, so.
And honestly, this was the first character I chose. Then I decided to try all the other ones. No, terrible idea. This guy, quite literally, is the best character, in my opinion.
Huh.
Yeah, and if that wasn't enough, he also has a long-range reach attack as a bottom attack.
Now that crouch punching in the corner was like watching an old school Mortal Kombat combo video. Jeez. Down the corner and then just ball back on the door. The more I look at him, the more does it look like a punched over Dan claws on. Some kind of alternate universe where there's the guy in Vega that killed the girl or something good.
Ah. I'll admit, I did not expect to see Larry Palamancini there.
No one suspects Larry. No one expects Larry.
Whoa. I'll keep doing this all day, game. I don't care. I'm gonna say, you were gonna screw up sooner or later.
Wow.
boss time.
Spoilers, they're gonna be a cyborg or whatever. Beast Howard? Is that you? Do I know my Team Fighter and all that? To say that it looks like... It looks like somebody Team Fighter at least. Oh, he's not even gonna cheat. Oh, great. It's one of those games where the boss health meter won't go down until they reach less than one health mark. You have no idea how well you're doing until you get to that point. Beat him up stupid back.
Ah. Enemies that could actually grab and have higher intelligence than expected? What is this blasphemy I'm looking at?
Alright, Geese, we need a timeout.
Okay, time to put an end to this.
And we gave him a goal.
Sorry, these atomic farts, I tell ya.
Well, damn, the foreground covered up. Now we won't know if my spoiler alert was actually right or not. Jeez.
And then a huge explosion came by and he farted out Taco Bell diarrhea. Why not see?
He fired for he ass blasted you. Real nice. Good for you, game. Good for you. That's terrible. Oh, joke, you are not allowed to come and grapple. We're just throwing down there. Just don't throw right now, buddy. Also, this is feeling kind of last fall when we were late level.
Yeah, is it already giving you the final fight vibe? Because it does seem like it's the same stage.
Yeah, flashbacks. Yeah, now that I remember that race of easy I did an eternity ago when I had never played this game before. Yeah, I am playing this game. We are not going to fight a new wheelchair, are we?
No, that's not going to be the case.
Because that's not really too, too epic. Oh god, now we have red robots.
You know what? I got plenty of time. Keep firing down there.
I love how they don't understand the concept of range. That they're they were just
great. Only one of them is without a head.
Damn. Of course. Just managed.
Ah, and of course it's close enough.
But would you
There we go, now that boss I say boss. Oh, it's the main baddie!
No shit! He ain't gonna bite you like that.
And we are going against
Oh my god, Cyborg Bash Brothers! out of the fucking Bash Brothers room from Mighty Duck as adult cyborg thing. Same bit with Mike and Spike, right? Yes, you have to. Give me a crash.
Gotta make sure I keep my distance from you. I'm well aware of what you Bash Brothers are capable of.
Great, now that's what you're gonna throw to.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Now that you brought it up, I can't think of them as anything else but.
Exactly. Sorry, that's what they're like adult cyborg Bash Brothers. Super Bash Brothers. I do like that intention.
Ah ha ha! There was like nothing I could do there.
That's still like how I ended up unintentionally. If you choose the best character last, or at least your best.
Well,
was if I planned the whole thing.
In all fairness, you're the one that picked that one.
I was gonna say yes if I planned the whole thing. It's like, yeah, I totally held out on one good character and I do somehow. Might as well stay with it.
You know what? We'll give the ninja one more chance to redeem itself.
Give him a chance to be the American Ninja Warrior? Hey, checkpoint at the actual boss. Nice. And during the boss intro, your blaster actually powers up. Nice. Didn't do any good, but damn it, at least it's a comprehensible damage. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work out so well for him. Ooh, where's the car? English is tough. So yeah, give him another chance, huh? A little turn, he said. He gets in clear, he said. Yeah, right.
You clearly don't know. He's gonna make a comeback right now. This is the miracle run. Miracle run achieved, baby. Alright, we'll actually go back to Kamaitachi.
I was like, unfortunately, this is like Blades of Steel. I think it was rules where whoever loses the fight is to go to the middle of the box.
Yeah.
And both are fighting. That's terrible. I am not reading the advice. It's like the fact that I came over on the next one still.
Aw, man. Actually caught me off guard there. There's no way how I can't fall for that. Oh.
He was trying to do the death punch glitch from Mortal Kombat. Jeez, the fact that one hit eliminates your entire fucking bar would just be a chunk of it. Like a few
I was gonna say, I'm close to this. Yeah! Thankfully, they both share a symbiotic relationship.
Oh, I
did, yeah, oh I that one attack did nothing to me, but somehow destroyed my internal systems! No!
Share the pain.
So of course, now that we've found the last boss, we gotta go after him. Also, I just realized, considering it's a evil baddie that six robots against us, or at least humanoid people that could possibly be robots, and we're ending up in a snowy mountain area, are we going against either Dr. Cossack or Riley at this point? Don't answer that question. Of course we are.
I was gonna say, I can't believe we just chased him into a Bob Ross machine.
We're just gonna paint ourselves some happy little enemies here. We'll just put a couple jumpy little bad boys right over here in this section.
Oh, no worries.
And then, there's no mistakes in anything. We just had these happy little accidents, or as I like to call them, Banglar screens. I seriously just... I just recently got a new t-shirt of Bob Ross. It says, "Have you ever made mistakes in life? I made them into birds." Yeah, they're birds now. Ah.
My roommate's Mr. Rudder's shirt says it's all good.
Oh, that's another good shirt. That's another good shirt.
I believe it's a t-shirt that apparently got fired on. Because some people apparently don't like Mr.
My God.
Yeah, they thought it might be construed as a fit. Nice.
Well, that's just silly and beyond stupid.
Better neighborhood than that.
There we go.
That's Konami, you were fired. How dare you give those goddamn bleeding claws, long claws.
Not sure how I was able to hit that one robot. I kind of disagree with that. I'll take it though, but I disagree.
Okay, that looked like it should have been Bob's face. I was gonna get really confused. Like, hey, so there were Bob's face. I didn't see you with it. No, I guess it's a really narrow walk. Not that it matters.
Yeah, come on, run into me. Run into my fists! Or blade hands. Something blades.
I'm gonna flash X and close the next app 23 or like Mega Man X.
And suddenly, women fighters. Because we all know women can fight too, but we're not gonna make them look like actual women. And they give mysterious death cries. What?
They're confused too, they suddenly got thrown into the camera for a second.
Oh, snap, son. There's four of them.
Well, Alex, there's one.
What's people?
Come back, Ali.
Your explosions meant everything to me.
Okay, right. Maybe she'll send me another phone. Now it's time to imagine who's hot. Ali? Oh, she is. You're a strong man. Wicked man.
What?
You're not Allie. You're not even literally.
Although, I got just a thing for you. A virus clearing. Yes, thank you. So I want to make sure that none of my files get corrupted. So I can treasure them for years and years. And share them with all my children. What I should be having with Ali and Ali's clone sister. I hate this freaking robot. And he's just talking to the ninja.
He's like,
and more female ninjas. Because why not?
Huh? Like, I don't know. Oh, right. Wow, you hit her so hard to change colors. What is that?
Oh? Maybe that's why they're so confused all the time. Huh? Just give a victory jump there for no real reason.
Yeah, you're trying to center yourself, buddy. Okay, I'll give this compared to what at least this elevator ride actually has anything on it.
So this has something that Rival Turf did not have. It definitely says something. Stop it.
Oh, awesome! The elevator. Okay. Man, I was like, the only way the boss is the elevator itself.
Oh no!
Okay, for a second I thought we were gonna have an interesting boss dynamic. Never mind.
Not my Kamaitachi. No. Well, folks, you know what this means. Since our actual female warriors, we gotta play as Kunoichi.
Do we have to?
Well, compared to Ninja, she's not that bad. She's not as good as Kamaitachi, but yeah. I say that, immediately take multiple hits, that's because that's fair. Okay, Fleeman, seriously. Care what kind of enemy you are, I'll castrate you if you try and pin a girl. Doesn't matter if she's a robot or not. You never put baby in the corner.
What was that? Kick behind the machine gun or something? killing me, by the way.
Oh, we're really going against the alien form of Stretch Armstrong. It's like if Stretch Armstrong and Alien Wily had a baby, this would be the offspring.
I was gonna say it was a region from Dragon Ball, but I don't think that's
a good one. Ah, crap. Now the robots come into play here.
My favorite.
Oh. I was actually starting to do actual damage on him.
Boo. Look at the skeleton, like, doesn't flop over these, like, taking the scorpion fatality in game one.
Alright, one more time with No. No, I'm done with Ninja
Please
at this
drag
point.
Drag this out longer. By all means, drag this out longer. Torment our audience.
Seriously, this is how much better Kamaitachi is. Haven't even taken a single hit, so I got full health for the boss. I can totally hit you before you attack!
If you had the actual hitbox. So whatever jackass thought was a good idea to spawn these moves in a box for a paper. Oh. That's weird.
Ah. Ah.
Jeez, I'm gonna stop spawning robots. On the score table with this right man.
And here's the thing, I have beaten this game before, so I know it's possible.
Well, I believe it. And I guess it's not possible.
But of course, this is the Let's Play curse we're talking about here. Now, it's like, if I no problem. Now that I'm recording, nope, not gonna happen.
Yeah. Recording it, streaming it, or both, you will start to I still think sitting back is very long further back than Let's Play. Like, you can do something until you want to show someone, and suddenly you can. Remember that.
I'm just gonna do my little mantis dance here while I'm waiting. It's not like I can do much of anything else.
Yeah. you can dance if you want.
Because those friends will dance. And if they don't dance, well, it's clear they are no friends of mine.
Yeah, folks, unfortunately, some days you just can't win. Also, again, those damn robots being a problem here.
I mean, we are just so close, we can't stop now!
Yep. You do it! No problem.
I'm also gonna practice my side Sparta kick while I'm waiting as well, because, you know, may as well.
No, 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 you gotta do like Obi-Wan and the tank. You gotta meditate. Oh wait, no, that was my approach. Obi-Wan should pissed off from that. Do all the same thing, I'll meditate. Yeah! And it's down!
Sickle nut punch! That's what it takes!
The revealed axe would be Wily. There we go. This ought to be the last day. Uh-oh. That never happens in...
Two ways to go! Where should we head?
Go left! Never go left in these. Go left. Go the natural route.
Right. By the way, we technically took the harder of the two paths.
So is hitting your opponent while they're off screen, is that basically shadow boxing?
You know, it could be.
Once we never saw it, so I'm trying to say it. Not really.
It was such an intense battle, you should have seen it! Why not see it?
So, by going the unnatural route, I made it harder for you.
Yes.
Yep. I'm terrible. Yes.
But you know what? First time I played it, I went left too, because obviously, you always go right. It's the one time you get to go left. Who wouldn't?
Seriously, that's probably why they do it, but you know what? Oh god, tell me, is this one of the games where there are no checkpoints in the final level?
No. Oh no, there's a checkpoint in the final level. Stop interrupting us! We're having a slumber party here! It's like at this point I'm not even fighting actual ninjas, I'm just catching them while they're having a slumber party.
I don't know why, but where they drop the support drop down from the maybe they can power range.
And considering the noise they make when they die, why wouldn't they be putty soldiers?
And well, there was one episode where there were putties pretending to be Power Rangers. So. Except the leader, Goldar was like, no one's coming up with this one. It was the one putty that just screwed up all day. Got sent back to read his putty jar or whatever the hell. Jeez. Oh, cool.
No, I was hoping to save that explosion, but fine.
How many iterations of Robo are there?
Obviously, there was never enough.
Obviously not. Now we have fucking Gilgamesh armor, Robo. This is far from the strongest thing we can do.
Ah! Oh, speaking of Power Rangers, this definitely looks like we're visiting one of those stages. Just a screen full of nothing but green.
Stop reminding me of Jalgo games, damn it. Come on, Taito.
I just wanted to see if you wanted better car insurance!
Oh god. Sorry, but for a minute, suddenly, it's last time, like, tell me it's not one of those games where you have, you know, infinite continues until you get to the last level and suddenly have no continues.
No, 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 it's not one of those games. Thank the Lord for that.
God, get a little...
Taito was smart enough to know that!
There are certain games that... Hell, even some arcade...
Although, that would be something. If you had infinite continues until the final boss, and it just determined whether you got the good ending or bad one.
Fire Alpha 3 did that, actually. You could not use a continue if you lost a bite and you just immediately got a bad ending. Any other opponent that you could beat more. Thankfully, this did not carry over to PS1.
Really? All that damage and you still haven't lost your head? Of course, now you do.
I mean, we were just waiting. I was like, come on, wait for the time to go. There we go, go, go!
Okay, seriously. Not cool.
Oh great, now they got extended. Oh, Robo, what?
You know what, I'm perfectly... I was gonna say I was perfectly fine with this, then that robot had to come closer.
Finally walked into range to actually shoot you. Can't believe you finally had the aim to shoot me! Remember that reference?
No! No, 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 no!
Like every killing girl in Rival Turf for me.
My goodness.
So is the sequel better or worse than this?
I think there's only one Ninja Warriors game for this.
The Ninja Warriors? What, you never heard of the Ninja Warriors again?
No. This is practically the second game in the series, because there was an arcade version of this. But I think in that one, you only played an actual human-looking ninja and Kunoichi. But again, I think it was one of those, depending on whether or not your player is one or two, determine what character you were. I'm not falling for that. Not gonna go any further than that. Oh, fine. And that was the edge. Thank you. Yeah, not this time! Buddy soldiers will not take me down.
What if their lord is dead?
Oh, how dare you dodge that, Fleeman? For that, you get no punched. There he is!
Oh my god, a new segment! Oh my god, the boss! Come back here!
I'm not finished with you! Wicked hit!
Dude. You just hit?
Yeah. Look like a big titan. And foot rock.
What?
Now, here's a boss I'm pretty sure you would have never expected. Not necessarily who you're fighting, but how. Do you know what you're supposed to do?
Attack the elevator itself?
You can't actually damage him with your attacks. What you're supposed to do...
The fourth TMNT game. You re-throw the boots into him or something?
There you go!
Oh my god, get the tree with the shredder in! Oh, it wasn't hyper time, actually. Turtles in time, there we go, Turtles in time. Get the Turtles in time, man. Did I mention that I hated fucking the ball anyway? Because the fact that he was a little finicky and what it allowed me to... When it allowed me to flip the ball. Like, we're not gonna help. So how do you decide that you're gonna do a throw?
Well, here's the thing. It's one thing if you're just going against enemies. You have to be careful on how you're timing, because as you saw, those lasers will come by and try to attack you.
Well, right. Well, what do you do to actually throw an enemy where the count is trying to hit it?
You pretty much have to get close to them, and depending on how you attack, whether it be a kick or a throw, determines how the attack goes.
Okay, so it's just this way. Konami system. Hooray! Sounds wonderful. Playing a game of this quality in this game. Wild guess, your mom doesn't do anything with him either.
Doesn't matter. I didn't feel confident with that run anyway.
And he answers myself as a boss as if you're fighting directly too. Even better. What a great final boss idea. Excuse me, I think I just choked on my own sarcasm.
Alright, already at 1.5 hours, so,
Oh, good god, has it been that long, dude?
What can we say? Time flies when you're, becoming a ninja warrior.
I can't. Well, you've come this far, you finished. I mean, if you have stopped doing a new recording, that's one thing, but I mean, I hope you at least finish it in some manner or other.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, otherwise, it's finicky, but it's not really that bad once you understand how it works. Granted, step one is understanding how said boss attack works.
Well, and you also have to actually, well, at least the barrier's friendly fire. Well, then again, if they die, you can't throw them into it, so therefore you're taking away your
yeah.
And they die. No, it's a bad thing to hurt us. Since when could limousine fire like that? They want me now. Well, actually, he's helping me right now. That's a shocker. Boy, don't you wish you had made some shatterproof, put some shatterproof glass in there, man? At least they're broken. That's what that was. Okay, but right, that barrier totally makes you want.
I was gonna say, if you're gonna be like that, no.
Hojo. Hojo would be the one to kill a dude.
Yay! Outrageous! Boom, 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 boom. And he was an elf man this whole time.
I was gonna say, 20 years? What happened? What the hell is this? Mission accomplished? Question mark?
So guess what? We were a suicide robot this whole time.
You did a Cyrax. Sector. There we go. You did a Sector. Your whole mission was a Sector thing. Oh, boy.
Who knows? It could have been, Happy Arbor Day Smoke. Or Cyber Smoke, I should say. Let's be specific here. Banglar was defeated by the three androids. Well, technically, one and a half. It was a great victory for the opposition force. Several months later, Mulk became the new president and a new government replaced the old regime. The circuitry, which allowed the androids to think for themselves, was not fully developed. They were programmed to self-destruct in order to avoid danger. Yeah, don't bother attacking, just kill yourself. The development of the androids were under Mulk's government. These powerful weapons became far stronger than Banglar's old forces, and thus the people realizing this said, "Some things never change."
So Mulk became the new tyrant after all?
Yeah. We thought we were playing a good guy. We were working for an even bigger bad guy.
Of course we were. Great ending. I feel such a sense of accomplishment. Thanks, Taito.
Now, granted, this is only on normal difficulty. I still have yet to try hard mode, but for what it is, it's not that bad. But
I feel the ending hasn't changed anyway, so.
But with that said, with your choices of really two robots to pick, I'm not including Ninja, because if he can't jump, then it's not worth playing. But with the ability to choose two of the three robots, this game is lacking one fatal flaw that would make this an insta-buy. And you know what that is?
What is that?
No two-player co-op.
Wait, seriously?
It's seriously just a one-player game.
What beat-em-up is one... What?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but even Rival Tur, for as bad as that game was, it still knew that, you could at least play with two players in that one in a co-op game. This is just inexcusable.
How did that ever pass QA? Like, guys, it's just not gonna have a two-player co-op like every other fucking beat-em-up on the planet? Well done, Taito. Well done.
I'm not hearing you do it, so I'll do it for you. Way to go, Natsume and Taito. Way to go. Alright.
My image of you is totally blank.
So that was Ninja Warriors. Hope you folks at home enjoyed it.
We're not going to deal with the Ninja Warriors again because, let's just move on. It never happened.
So, with that said, I think I'm going to end this video before it starts desyncing even worse than some of my older videos where it couldn't even handle maybe 5 minutes before it slowed.
The Discord and the... You know, this is going to turn out to be a masterpiece.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see it uploaded.
I can just imagine, the first thing I should do before actually starting the video is show, like, a 10-second clip of warning. You might experience seizure epilepsy. If that's the case, do not watch these videos. But anyway,
It'll make slow diabetes wish they came out of Ready for Retirement just to do one last video.
I know, it's like, sad that happened.
What is this train wreck? Well, people wouldn't be shitty fucking fan base. Even internet celebrities have shitty fan base. What do you know? Mm-hmm. People are jackasses, and you can't really do anything about it, unfortunately. But, you know. Yeah, so for Ninjor comes to play, good night, watch out for double quarterback sacks.
Good night, and watch out for the Terminator disguising themselves as sexy, Kunoichi ninjas.
Plot twist, Sarah Connor was the Terminator all along. No.
So it's basically a direct sequel to Terminator Genesis. Gotcha.
Which was bullshit. I finally sat and watched it. I hate that movie. It's so fucking hardcore. I can't get behind
We'll need to save that rant for another time.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you next time.